Natalie was diagnosed with Non-Hodgkin's lymphoma in May and began receiving treatment in July. She is sitting out the season to fight the disease, but tonight we support her in her fight. Joining us is Principal Teresa Rogers and Athletic Director Mark McCreevy, who will be joined on court by Natalie, her mother Karen, her father Cecil, her grandmother Carol, her aunt Anne, and her uncle Peter. We would also like to recognize two Troubies who have been supporting the fight against blood-borne cancers. This past summer, Abby Fitzgerald, a senior on the volleyball team, and fellow student athlete cross-country's Sophie Hong, each were finalists for the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society's Greater Sacramento Area Chapter Students of the Year. Please welcome.
If they win, allow it to be for your honor in your name. with a humble heart. If they fail, let it be with dignity and a courageous spirit, always willing to stand strong and compete again. Help them to be the best they can possibly be, to strive not so much to win as to play fairly and well. Draw them close together as teams and a group of friends who reflect your spirit and love. We ask this through Jesus Christ our Lord. St. Francis of Assisi,
pray for us.
St. Clair of Assisi,
pray for us.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen.
Oh, and now Natalie wants to say a few words.
Just as a part of the team as ever. I appreciate it so much, and I'm excited.